Say now 1,000 will be the best thing. Then we can go to that.
Beating that food. Why can't you even condemn that? That really, this is not the party that is doing this. These are individuals that we condemn it. Why don't you come out and condemn? It is as if you are saying, probably this is good, it is okay. Because maybe when you condemn, some people will refrain from it. They will think twice. We have brains. They say, but what I'm doing, is it okay? People were robbed. The condemnation is not out there on the road. The condemnation is on police violence. Police is torturing, police is violent, police is being what? We are not interested in doing that as police. I don't think there's any sane police officer. Even in some of those situations which are very regrettable, you'll find some of our police officers are provoked into it. I would want us to look at the conduct of some of the candidates in this process. Actually, we are the ones sometimes who are tortured. When I say presidential candidate, you have been given 6 guns, and you jump on a bicycle, you begin riding, and the policemen are running on foot. Because they are personal guns to you, they are running on foot because they are supposed to protect you. You can't grab a police officer by the neck. This thing is state. That's why this is there. It is a state. We have seen some of our police officers. You have seen those clips. How can somebody with proper sense hold a hammer to hit a woman? Of all people, an armed woman, you are hitting with the hammer. You first removed the helmet, and now you begin hitting a woman. How can you, in your senses, even if I don't care what you are, you can address a woman who is a mother, who is someone's wife, who is somebody's daughter, assuming that could be even your relative? You are dressed because you are put on yellow. And there is nobody condemning out there. No one. We concentrate in condemning police, but there are acts which need to be condemned. But we don't even hear them.
Not any Ugandan would wish to see blood. Whether it is from which angle, whether it is from done by who. It is not that. No, it's not. We don't want to see blood, and that is a role every right-thinking Ugandan must invest his or her time in making sure that we don't see it. I think there are people who want to punch the name.